out for you. Guess you didn't caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your rear view. Cause obviously you forgot all the time that I held you when you cried. And don't you remember that even if you was in a wrong, I stood by your side? No, I guess not. I guess not. Cause you let them take my spot. Congratulations to you. What you wanted is what you got now. You don't gotta worry about me.
What's up, y'all? It's M, and we keep 1K. Don't hit the cup. But, we posted a video yesterday. We ain't posted no video yesterday. We could've, while we had, well, we had lights and stuff. I'm gonna sit up there. It ain't gonna stay. But yeah,
You said what?
Sit straight.
Oh, me?
You like you way up there. She always sit like that. Look how she sit.
I'm not even close.
You really
up there.
Why?
I'm looking at Marlon.
Yeah, because I'm leaning back.
God, it's up.
But yeah, we could have recorded yesterday, but what happened? We was really just talking, me, her, and my step cousin. We just got on the date really because, like, we could have made a video earlier, but it's just because of the simple fact the storm, that hurricane and all that other stuff. It was storming last night and we ain't had no electricity. We still don't got no electricity. I'm about to go home and get some more clothes though, because I'm coming back over her house. But I know for a fact we probably still don't got electricity. I don't know though. But we going over her house. We gotta go to the gas station first, put gas in the car. But we going. Give me 2 bumps, man. I just say we going over your house. We going over my house. But yeah. As y'all can see, it's kind of. Y'all can't even really see. I'ma show y'all probably little video clips of little stuff that like got affected. Like it's a road behind our house. The tree, I thought this was your grandma, but it's a tree that fell by her house, and it's a tree that fell on her street. They came over there and cut it over. They cut it up earlier in the little chunks and stuff. That gas station ain't open either. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all little videos and stuff. See, the lights over here working. I don't know if you've seen it. Yeah, I think y'all seen the red. Oh my gosh, the light. But I think y'all see the red light. Man, the red light was just working right there.
Like you can't drive.
I don't know if the lights working over here or not, but them lights over there working. Hopefully the lights at my house are still working. I don't know though, because last night it was strong breeze and all that. It was barely even raining. But yeah. Look. I can't see. I got a what? Dang, y'all can't even see the tree. I ain't even put it over there. If we stop by somewhere and we see a tree, on the way back. I know if I found the way back, I'll show y'all. But yeah, they done. Michael wasn't playing. Dang, the dog on light. Okay, there you go. Perfect. I can't see it right now. This tripod do come in even though it look. I wish he had some right here. He put the thing right there. But yeah, we're gonna get back to y'all in a little. Like, no cap. Mm. The dog light horrible.
I'm gonna try to get gas. Huh?
What, petrol? It is packed right here, as y'all can see.
But,
just forget it. You already done drove off now. Right here, the lights are not working. The lights aren't working, but I'm trying to see. Oh, here go a tree that fell right here. And there go another tree that fell. Good. I'm finally picking up some footage of something that fell. But yeah, over here, it don't look too bad. Oh yeah, here go another tree. Yep. I'm so glad I found some trees. Well, I was gonna be too mad if I ain't seen no tree. Yeah. What are you talking about? That gas station right there?
Yes.
But yeah, see, it's on the road. Dang. Turn around. Go right back to the same one we just
at. That's why she went to.
Yeah, we gotta go right there. I'm so high up in the sky. Don't want to. Oh! Y'all, look at this gas station. Look at that gas station. The whole sign on the floor. Yeah. They gotta sit up here and they gotta fix all this. Dang. Turn it in there real quick. Look at that. Fox News over there already. Fox News over there already. But yeah. Here goes some. Dang. That's messed up though. But yeah. As y'all can see.
We all messed up too.
Yeah, the whole gas station messed up right here. This part over here messed up. The top part. This fell to pieces right here. They gotta fix that right there. But yeah, as y'all can see, we did have a terrible storm last night. So yeah, as y'all seen, that was the footage of some of the trees and some of the things that got affected by the storm. The storm done passed now. Like, it's, as y'all can see, it's a sunny day, ain't nothing wrong. But yeah, last night it was terrible.
What's up? So I hope the center didn't turn like. So I hope the center turn. I thought y'all playing music.
I was playing, but I was recording. But yeah, we gonna get back to y'all in a little. What's up, y'all? Once again, we not finna do the intro because today is the next day. We just stopped recording because, like I said, we don't got no lights. And
we
don't
got no electricity. Yeah. We stay in Albany,
Georgia. We don't got no lights, so.
And it's gonna be a hassle. And it probably be time for we can't record, and we can't record because the power out and we can't charge our phone. So it's just gonna be a mess with us trying to record.
Last night we was what happened?
Oh, we woke up. I had blew a kiss at you, and then you said butter, and then I said what, and then you just came in the bed with me. I was so happy.
I didn't even notice what you were doing, but last night, it was real dark, so we couldn't record. We couldn't finish recording. So by the time we tried to finish recording, we had to go back and forth. She was getting aggravated, and I know she was, because everything was happening at once. Everybody was saying this and saying that, and you know, when a lot of stuff just come to your head, you just don't want to hear it no more.
My forehead got ate.
Little bro right there in the cut, little Casey.
Nephew
peeing on her earlier. I should have recorded
it.
It
really
did,
and it pissed me off.
But yeah.
Say good morning to the vlog.
He just got done eating, so he fed.
He not that. Fatty. I can't wait till he get older so he can see the videos and he's
gonna
be like,
auntie. He's like, that was me. I tried to tell him that he famous, but I guess he don't believe. But we in the car right now because it's hot in there. So we went to sleep in the house and then
we came. Who is
this?
Here in the morning.
Oh, there go Kira. But they finna go to
my grandma's house.
They finna go to their grandma's house, yeah.
So
morning vibes.
I hope so, because it's been taking so long.
Yeah, that gotta be a. Told her to give me some slop. Pillow we dropped, that's hot.
I'm sitting.
Yeah, they can't see you on the road.
Yeah,
right.
Okay.
But yeah,
try to block their light so it won't be so bright and lit.
Yeah, we about to go over her house.
My grandma's house.
We about to go over her grandma. We about to go over her grandma Esther's house and eat breakfast and stuff because she got light over there. So we're going to charge the phones up and all that other stuff so we could probably make another video later on. But, yeah, the first load is already on its way over there, so when we get back, that's when we gonna go.
When they get back, that's when we gonna go.
Yeah.
Two bumps.
Two lump. But, I told y'all the reason why we wasn't recording yesterday. We wasn't recording yesterday because of the simple fact that we just had no lights, stuff like that, so we didn't want to finish recording in the dark. But, y'all seen the little footage of the little damage that the hurricane did, the little effects and stuff. But yeah, we just had, like I said earlier, well, like I said yesterday, we just had to get on here to show y'all that we good. We just don't got no lights. Like, we all right, all that other stuff.
We don't have no type of electricity.
No type of electricity.
At all.
But the way that we're keeping the phone charged is up in her mom's car. Her mom got a little portable thing, so you just plug this
like
right
in. Like the cigarette lighter charger.
Yeah.
You push the thing in and it just charges.
But we going to have full percentage and all that when we go over her grandma's house. We're just going to put the phones on the charger and stuff like that. And then we'll probably, like I said, we'll probably make another video later on. But yeah. Make sure y'all like, comment,
subscribe,
share this video, turn on post notifications, and tell your family,
friends,
your
cousins,
your step cousin, your other step cousin,
your
on your mom's daddy's side.
All of them. That.
We gotta go brush our teeth. Hurricane Michael affecting his breath too.
Wait.
But yeah.